This is how to make a mini Lego fish or shark. You will need two pieces. One connector. And a 1x1 round stud. So you will take your two pieces and you will put your connector up first and then your stud on the opening spot, like that. And that is how you make a mini Lego fish. If you don't have the pieces, I will make another video of how to make a different type of fish and shark. So please check that out once I have it posted. Bye everyone.